Hi, this is PILGREMO and welcome to my channel. In this vlog, I would just like to share my reflection on living each day as if it is the last. This past week, I've encountered some sad news about friends whom I have known before, who recently passed on because of heart attack. Whenever there is a news about death, it will always make us reflect upon our life. Any news of death will always surprise us. Kahit matanda, bata, o kahit ano pang edad niya, talagang nagugulat tayo at napapaisip, grabe, nakakabigla. Anong nangyari? Lalo na kung ang nawala ay isang taong nakilala mo or may pinagsamahan kayo. This past week, I've encountered some news about people I know who have died. When I encountered the sad news this week, it made me reflect again, what am I doing with my life? Am I ready whenever I will be the one who will be passing on? Am I doing something that I like right now? That if ever God will take me away tomorrow or later, that I'll be ready. That there will be less regrets. That I have done something in my life that I like. That I have no unfinished business. Ang nakakalungkot kasi, pag nakaka-receive ka ng mga news na ganun, ay alam mong mangyayari rin sa iyo to. That no one has escaped death yet. No one. Every one of us will pass on. The other one who passed on was a classmate of mine. Us reflect so much because that is our age. If it happened to her, then it could happen to us also at this age. And then you get to say, oh, okay, so death is not exclusive for a certain age group. It can actually happen to anyone. Especially now that it's a pandemic. The other one who passed on was younger than me. I used to share my love of poetry with him and he always consults me every time he makes a poem. The last time we actually chatted was last month because he's working abroad and he told me that he is working on a praise and worship song and he wants me to edit it. I wanted to have this vlog in order for people who will watch this to know that we have only one life to live. And this life that we have to live it with purpose and significance. We have to live it with so much love and happiness. We have to fill it with laughter. We have to share it also with people that we hold dear in our hearts. We have to pursue our passions, go for our dreams. We have to live each day as if it is the last. Ang nangyayari kasi minsan, di ba, parang with all the everyday concerns of work, of family, or of your own personal endeavors, we tend to forget the fact that each minute counts in this life. I don't know if it's right to talk about that in a vlog, but I just want to take this opportunity to at least share with you that it is okay to reflect upon our death. Because in that way, we get to know how to live. Nagkakaroon ka ng purpose pag alam mo may katapusan ng buhay mo. Mas alam mo kung saan ka patutungo pag alam mo may limitation ang araw mo. Hindi ka nagka-cram, pinaplano mo ang buhay mo. Kasi nga, life is not about cramming. Because alam ba ng mga kaibigan kong yun na it will be their last day, that day? Probably not. If you find purpose in your work and you die that day doing the work that you do, then that will be great. That will be awesome. But if you feel that there is something wrong with what you're doing and this is how you spend your day, probably you have to think and plan things out. Life is limited. Siguro, ang pwede mo ring tanungin sa sarili mo is, ready ka ba? Kung ngayon, kung bukas, o kung sa makalawa. Pag nasagot mong ready ka, siguro dahil alam mong ginagawa mo na ang lahat para ikasisiya ng buhay mo at sa ikasisiya ng mga mahal mo sa buhay. Dahil every day, sinusubukan mong kunin ang mga pangarap mo. Because you have made peace with people whom you probably hurt or who have probably hurt you. Siguro sinasabi mong ready ka na kasi settled ka na, okay ka na, naging masaya ka na. Pero sino nga ba ang ready? Sino nga ba talaga ang ready? I think the wiser thing to do even with a lot of work that seems to be meaningless sometimes. We have to love the people that we love. We have to show them how much we love them. We have to do things that we would like to do. We will have lesser unfinished business if ever. We will die suddenly. Siguro rin, we have to make a positive difference in the world, however little it can be, through your work, through your friendships, through your faith. Ang practice namin noon, naturo to sa high school ko, yung prayer of a happy death. That every day we pray it before we go to sleep. It's a prayer asking God to grant you a happy death. I remember when my father died a few years back. He died on Good Friday. He had a peaceful death. He died in his sleep. Although he battled with cancer, the day that he died was lying down in our garden. It was a peaceful one. Was my dad prepared to die? He had colon cancer and he battled with it for 2.5 years. He's a devotee of Our Lady of Perpetual Health, Divine Mercy, and Nazareno in Quiapo. Devotee in a way that he goes to these churches to pray, even before he got sick. He also loved reading the Bible. I think he was prepared. Kung minsan iisipin mo, how do you want to pass on? Is it suddenly, just like the two friends of mine who have just passed on? Or just like what my father experienced, when you are given a terminal illness and that you are able to reflect upon your life and settle things with the people that are important to you before you pass on. Kasi yung iba sabihin, ah, gusto ko yung sudden death. Wala nang sakit, wala nang hirap. Pero wala ka rin preparation. Ah, gusto ko yung terminal illness. May preparation ka, pero ang sakit. But whatever it is, the lesson that I want to impart on this vlog is that let us live each day fully. Because it is only the now that we are sure of. Ito lang ang pinangahawakan natin eh. Yung na yun. Yung bukas, hindi natin alam. Kung kailan man tayo magkakaroon ng ending sa buhay na ito, sana maging handa tayo. Sabi nga raw nila, may flashback raw before you die. Siguro ang hope lang natin is that when it's our time to pass on, the flashback that we will see in our lives is the flashback that will make us smile. Discover something nice sa Pinas, something nice sa buhay habang buhay tayo. Like and subscribe to PILGREMO channel and click the notification bell. God bless you and happy living.